As the pressure on hospitals eases, news of another tragic death.
It's a very sad duty today to have to report our first young child that has passed away due to COVID, a young child under the age of 10.
This child had a very serious underlying rare inherited medical condition, but even so, this is very sad for the parents of this child.